the weekly Kentucky Fish and Wildlife Fishing Report, brought to you by the Cane Pole in Southern Hills Plaza.
This is Tom with your fishing report from the Northeast. Cavern Lake is about a foot below summer pool levels, and both bass and muskie have been hitting it hard. Specifically, the bass have been staged just a bit off on the deeper water, but reports are that they've been hitting on about anything thrown at them. We saw several good fish behind the marina at Scott's Creek in last week's sampling. Muskie are also coming off their spawning processes, but still a little bit shallower. I'd still be thinking fast-moving baits and in more natural colors with the water clarity that it is right now. The other bigger story from last week's sampling efforts was the number of fish over 20 inches that were up and spawning at Greenbow Lake. These big fish were scattered all over the lake but associated with cover. You'll need to be using lifelike trout baits that are a bit on the bigger size for these fish, and beware that the clarity on Greenbow is high and so is the likelihood of spooking one. We also saw Redier sunfish holding to about any woody cover out there, and our Creel Clerk reports good catches of the Redier right now as well. That should do it for us. Wherever you go, good luck and stay safe.